And right now we're working to learn more about remains that have been found in a wooded area on the southeast side of Indianapolis. Police received a call Sunday morning. Officers then located those remains off South Keystone near Prospect Street. It's now being investigated as a homicide. Police are asking for any leads in this case. If you know about someone who's been missing or you have any information who this person might be, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers.